If they hit that reset button, it can take us anywhere.
This looks like Overwatch. And I guess kind of like every game nowadays. A little cartoony, a little real, and a little video game limited. I'm a little limited myself, nothing to be ashamed of, partner. This game actually looks kind of cool. Sure as shit can. Alright, I think that's it.